SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to turn off your iPhone, then there's a couple of different options available to you. The first and easiest way to do this is by pressing and holding the volume up button and the power button at the same time. It looks like this. Now you're going to see that there's a slider at the top of the screen that says slide to power off. So you just need to drag that to the right, and then your phone is going to shut down, which can take a couple of seconds. But once everything is turned off and the phone screen is completely black, then you can press and hold the power button to turn it back on. And then after a second or two, you're going to see a white Apple logo, and then you can release the power button. And then the phone is going to continue booting up, at which point you'll be able to enter your passcode and you'll be able to sign back into the phone. Now, as I mentioned earlier, there's another way that you can turn off your iPhone, and that can be done through the Settings app. So what we're going to do is open the Settings menu by tapping the Settings icon, and then you can scroll down and choose the General option, and then you can scroll to the bottom of this menu where you'll find an option for Shut Down. So if you tap that, then that's going to bring up this screen, and then you can just slide that or drag that slider to the right to turn off the phone. And then you'll be able to start it up again as we did before by pressing and holding the power button.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.